I know no one's gonna get this, but welcome back, guys. Now, if anyone was keeping track, I didn't stream in a while. I forgot the whole thing with my internet happened. That was like 2 weeks ago. No, 1 week ago. And then the last thing I remember was me doing that last bit that was so dumb. But that's not why I didn't come back. I was just doing stuff. So I'm just like crazy. Anyway, I have gummy bears, so if you hear something in the background, don't worry about it. Hey God. Oh yeah, shit, I'm so dumb. I can give you something. You just reminded me. Wait, you think I can? Can I just like right now? Hold on. What's it called? Fuji Tech, right? Hold on, I can't look at two at once. Where's my phone? Wait, shut up. Don't look at me. Why are you hungry? Sugar isn't good for you, you know that? Sugar is not good for you. Don't eat it. Hold on, leave me alone. Give me a second. Why is my... Wait. I almost had my phone at full volume. Can I please look at my phone? Saying my high is going down, I need sustenance. So, wait, what? You're not agreeing with me? Get out of here. Fuck you. Well, I'm still working things out. I have this constant ambient noise in my ear. It sounds like what do you call it? I almost said Resident Evil 4. I mean Five Nights at Freddy's 4. I'm gonna try and type as not loud as I can. We're crushing dreams tonight. Five Nights at Resident Evil 4. That's my next stream title. Crashing dreams tonight. Shit. I'm dumb. What is it called again? There it is. Crushing dreams denied. Okay, wrong site. Man, this sugar is actually like killing me though. I'm taking a piss in your house. Ooh, oh, oh. Okay. Let's see. So, so I want to give a really big thank you to Gob, because this was no pay, and I asked her to do it. So, man, if there wasn't like five people in this house right now, I'd probably scream. I did scream before, but anyways, I'm Wesker. And it's Weskin time. Nah, Gob, you're like God. Like, change that B to a G, and you're fucking godling vibes right now. I'm not even gonna lie. Doing fucking God's work. Call you Drake or whatever his name is. Anyways, I'm gonna play the game now. Wait, what? No. What is happening? Stop, Drift, stop! I don't know if anyone watched the video. You guys suck if you didn't. I'm just kidding, slash J. But shit happened and now I'm like goth. Goth? No, I'm like 18th century like
Hey,
vampire.
got a smoke?
Is this?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the
Oh,
other?
Ada!
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did.
We're
Busted
working
my ass and
together.
managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was
Holy
we get you
hell.
out of here when you deliver the amber.
She
No
is
amber,
so
no
pretty.
protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Ah, on me again.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One.
Okay.
With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach.
Are you?
Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous.
Literally.
We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's
What's
go.
her name? Ashley? Ashley's like, what?
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah.
Okay. I keep wanting to say Amber. Ashley, my name is Resident Evil 4, and we're gonna get out of here. How do I change her thing again?
Spread out.
There we go.
Let's go.
Got it.
I forgot how to play this game. I was playing. Oh, there we go, A. Damn. Hasn't even been that long. Well, his shit is here, so. Let us see. Ooh.
I have something I think you like.
Merchant tip, Midnight Stroll. You ever seen those nasty guys with the tentacles sprouting out of their heads? Not only are they dangerous, but they're a pain to kill too. They do have a weakness though. They absolutely hate bright lights, like the sun. That's why you won't see them out during the day. So if you ever go for a walk during the night, it'd be wise to keep some flash grenades handy. Hell, I even keep a couple on me at all times. You could make some yourself using the recipe I'm selling if you're interested.
Welcome.
Don't I already have
Got
it?
some rare things on sale,
Semi-automatic
stranger.
shotgun with tight
What
spread
you
making
see is
effective
what
at
I've
longer
got.
distances. Oh, yes. Oh, I didn't get it yet. Right. This is a different save. I want the shot, the rocket. Wait. Oh, there it is. I have no space or the money. Oh, god damn it. I think it's gonna be
well,
useful.
Well. I can certainly do something with this. I'll hand this over when you've got the space.
Like, honestly.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
Can you just, like, shut up for a second? No offense, but... I just... Like, he just keeps talking, and I'm like... I wish... I... Honestly, I'm gonna sell these. Like, I would keep them, but I don't need it. It's not me. Okay? It's not you, it's me. Oh, donkey. Alright, sorry about that. I don't think I can buy this. I really don't. I might... Does it send it to my... to my thing? Because it looks at the top right of my screen, it just... it's not there, so... the money's not there. No, it just doesn't...
Goddess of combat anytime.
I hate you. Like, why can't you stop? Okay. Let's try something. Yeah. Hold on. It's like hot in here. It's fast. We're good. Yeah, so I'm gonna make that. I'm gonna make... wait. Then what is that? What am I doing here? What is that? How am I able to put it in now? Bro. So it's as long as this, or as big as this. So I should make space on like this side, right? Rocket launcher, my best friend. Shitting in my ass. Please. Shitting in my ass tonight. I don't know why that's stuck in my head. I didn't even know that song. I see how this might not work. Okay. Shoddy shells. You know, I see how this might not work. Oh no. My sniper. It's like, I'm not letting go of my sniper. Wait, I'm an idiot. Do this. I don't really like to do this, but... I literally only have one space for the thing in the corner. I can just do this. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. They're discarded? That's such a waste of items. No. Okay, wait. I think I can still hold them. Also, can't I combine them as well? Well, why didn't you let me combine them? Oh my god. All that work, and then they just, yeah. It doesn't matter.
Welcome. Not my place to say, really.
Shut up.
But sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level pace.
I'm gonna do that.
Don't be fine.
Let's see. Look, a bar.
Oh, my back is killing me.
Could you stop mowing my ear?
Years haven't been
kind to us, I
suppose.
Could you stop mowing my ear?
Will that be? Don't okay. Get yourself killed now.
This is like always a thing that happens when I play Resident Evil. I get stuck on something for like, not even like a section of the game. I just get stuck doing something for like 10 years. Should I have done that? Yeah, it feels better to. I guess when I'll get a grenade again, I should. Yeah. Alright. Let's do this. I'm gonna eat like 5 gummy bears at once. Overload my body. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'm ready.
We've got company.
We do?
Keep moving, but quietly. Got it.
Okay.
Yeah, quietly. Shut the fuck up. Shut
up.
Commies.
I love commies.
Okay.
Give me some space.
Donde estás, my friend? Shit. Wait, hold on. Yeah, let's go to this. Ashley, why are you... Ooh. Ashley, why are you there? I told you to stay behind me.
Spread out.
Oh, shit. Whoops. Ooh. Ashley? Oh! Huh. Oh yeah, man. I too good. Donkey. Yeah. Ooh. Oh my goodness, why was it melee? I made that exact mistake before. Goo goo gaga!
Out of the way. Twisty son of a bitch.
Die. My name's Resident Evil, you can't kill me. Sick. They didn't know my name until I told them my name. Can I make some more bullets? Thank you. Ashley, let's go.
Come on.
Got it.
Oh my god, I need water now. That was too sweet. Wait. No, map. Map.
Treasure.
Oh, treasure. I see. Yellow diamond. We're like diamonds in the sky. There's something there. Ashley. Oh my god, I got a shank right. I don't worry, just how flammable am I? Okay. Where's this gonna start me? Oh gosh. Alright, it's fine. I know.
We've got company.
Okay.
Keep moving.
In that case, fuck you. You suck ass for killing me. Oh, you got it, so.
Guess we're doing this.
But how do they know?
Spread out.
Spread out. But no, no, come here. Come here and spread out. Oh my god, you're walking so fucking slow. Shit. Shit. Oh! Why couldn't I evade that time? And Gaga. Oh yeah. Both of them. I know my- what are you doing behind me? Oh! Oh my goodness, I'm burning again! Please, Ashley, do not run into my gunshot. Hey, where do you think you're- Are we just... Are we cool now? Alright. You know, I wasn't thinking about healing items.
So. Not looking so good.
Oh, that actually healed me a lot. Did they buff it again? Okay, that's sick that they buffed it again.
Come on.
Alright.
Hang on.
I don't know where they are. This is a different timeline. This isn't the same. Okay, dramatic. Alright. We got an emerald. Oh, that's a better drop than last time. Now I need healing items. So it was that girl that saw me the- You!
Alright.
I know. I know, Leon. You didn't even have to tell me I know how good of a shot I am. I'm just so fucking good. Fuck, man. God damn it, I'm too good at this game. Holy hell. Oh my god. Just keep going. There was like this one thing that was like, oh, kill all the puppets or something, and I don't see anything. I don't even know if that's still on. There we go, I got grenades, so let's register shortcut. I guess
we'll have to do it like this.
Oh, say can you. Okay, but rifle ammo is kind of better though. You know, rifle ammo is just better, and I don't. Oh, but he used 5. Ah. Oh. See, I have so much of these resources. Like, why don't they stack or something? That's like they. I would say this game almost has the perfect. Oh. The perfect inventory. And then they just burned it up. They just messed it up. Oh, rifle ammo. Cool. Can I set these up? Yeah, I know, right? Hold on. Okay, I can. This fucking trapper guy's got a loop. Yeah, he has agitation. God damn it.
I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
That's a myth. It doesn't feel like it's raining. It just looks wet. Should I be worried? There's a lack of people here. Oh, this is a hot. Yeah, I bet you didn't know about that one, huh? Didn't know about the kitchen. Yeah. Yeah, you didn't know about the... didn't know about the kitchen. You didn't know about the kitchen. Because if you knew about the kitchen, you would know about the knife, and he didn't know about the knife. Give me this. Oh my goodness. That sounds like something like Resident Evil 2 Leon would say. You know what else is wet? You know. Okay, shut up. Shh. What are they talking about? Sounds like they're mad, Ashley. You can go. Wait. That's a treasure. There's a treasure. Where though? Here? Nope. No, it was across the wall. Is it like across the wall, or is it like actually like here? Oh my god, this drift is killing me. There's a thing up there though. Nope. Wait, chop, shh. Don't say anything.
Sure is quiet.
Bro. Sure is quiet. Didn't we not hear like people arguing like 2 minutes ago? Like they're discussing their divorce right now.
Space.
Okay.
And that's what you have to say. Damn, Leon. I can literally hear people. Oh.
It looks like I need something.
No shit. Cylindrical hole. Alright, let's see. There's no way. They're just screaming, where are you? And then, like, not even, like, asking or seeing or anyone. Uh-oh. I'm not there. Don't say anything. Mommy, his head blew off. I don't know what happened. Uh-oh. Shit. Shitting my ass. Mommy died too. I don't know what happened. Why does his shirt have...
On me!
Okay.
This is a costume. It's called the villain costume. This isn't what actual Leon looks like, by the way. I just did it in, like, the last episode. Because I could use the DLC. And I think it looks cool. And Ashley looks cute. I love, like, emo Ashley. So cute like that. Oh my goodness, I just grabbed submachine. I don't have that weapon. Why do you punish me like this? Okay. Well, you clearly have something going on there. Can I, No. What is this? Shoddy shells. Yeah. We always go with shoddy shells. I hear more people.
Won't open.
I have to go all the way up the top. Green herb. Yellow herb. Never mind. Oh, let's go. Oh my goodness, you're like, oh my goodness, I love it. Was that you? Wait, there might be people.
Spread out.
Okay.
Is there green herb in here? Oh, is it? Heard me? Get in the locker? Come on, we're not playing around. This is Dead by Daylight. Go. Oh, I don't even
by daylight rules. Just don't stay in there for too long, because, you know, crows. So I can open from the outside, right? That's the deal here. Gunpowder. Oh, this too. Oh, in here too. Nah, I can't hide.
No good.
So I actually have to open it like through. Interesting. Oh. Why? Like, why did you do that, though?
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
Really?
I am flattered. But I'm a one-lady type of guy. Stay down, right?
Was that it? Oh, nice. Checkpoint crank. Oh, god damn it. Here, take that. We don't like these people in our house. Sis. One ton. Hey. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Oh, gosh. No! No! Die. Oh, you opened the door for me? Donkey. Am I gonna have to do this? Oh my goodness, they call me God, because I am. Wait, I can actually block it. Ah! Alright, this is gonna be better when I'm up here, because I have range.
Alright.
Alright. Shit. Is there someone next to me? Oh, they're I miss. Thank you for being really generous and blocking this. Like, I like that. How many houses are in our house? Cobb. Hey, just wait a second. Hold on. Wait, hold on. Hold on, I'm trying to meet the clip. Yeah, I need the clip. You got my compilation. Hey, Ashley. I didn't tell you to go out, though.
Stick close.
What if we, like, what if I died or something?
Hey.
Curry, why do you sound like you, like, through a radio or something? Okay. Well, I'm glad I had that rocket launcher, because that would have been annoying. Oh my goodness, I didn't see that first aid. I can use that later. Hold on. I need water. Shut up, stop. Hi, Kenna. Whew. Water. Kenna, you know the rules, right? If you piss, then I get to piss on you. Hi. Yeah, that's literally how it goes. I tell you every time, and you always forget. Oh. But there's no benefit to having this. I can't even walk it down. I have to piss on you. Or at least, like, piss in your house or something. Like, you gotta give me something. That's like I can't just work with nothing, you know? Are you Hal from Hal's Moving Castle when he becomes a bird? He looks like a lot of things, really. But all I can say is that he looks cool, and Ashley looks cute as shit. Because I look at Leon, he has red eyes. And I put glasses on. So, it's sick. Yeah. I put this costume on last time because I thought it was sick. Oh, cool. I'm gonna sell that. Alright. Let's put that in the hole. Put that in the hole. That's what she said. Just put that in the hole. What was the hole again? Is it farther up? Am I? Wait.
That's right here.
Gotta put that in the hole. Oh. Put it in the hole. Put that in the hole. Put it in the hole. I did not think that's how that would be put.
No, I'm okay. Yes.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
Yeah, but
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
I told her to hide in a locker. I mean, good job hiding in a locker, I guess. I don't know. Hold on, I want to find that, did I just see it? No. Oh, I'm not even fucking close to it. Was it that thing that I got there? If so, why is it still showing up? It looks like it would be this. No. There's something else here. There it is. Spinel, let's fucking go. Fuck. Let's go. I love it. I love to see it. Alright, Ashley. Let's fucking go. Wait. That rocket launcher was a one-time. No, I don't want to think about it. 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 Oh, it was 80,000. I don't want to think about that. Oh, wow. Holy shit, I'm gonna rip someone's toes straight off their feet. Wait. Go. I want this. Goodness gracious, I'm gonna rip it off like a banana. Holy shit. Why did they do that? Why? Those got weed. I mean, this doesn't really. It doesn't look like hemp, though. It's just grass. You know? It's just like grass. Oh, I already. Alright. Okay. Oh, boy. Alright, what's up now? Yeah, this briefcase can hold anything. Gunpowder. Cutscene.
All right. Come on.
Okay.
Oh my God.
Requires cleansing.
No.
child.
Ashley.
I don't want to come.
Hurry!
Come on, let's go. Oh, donkey. Come on, come on, come on, go, go, go. Oh my, go, go.
You okay?
Yeah.
Don't touch her. Go, go, oh my. No! Don't you, did I kill her? Okay. I'm not gonna aim for their head. Where's Leon? My what? I don't know. Go on TikTok and find it. All right, let's go.
Hurry!
Literally, don't worry about them. Go, go, go. Like, literally, like, I just don't care about them. Think of them as your, like, your parents' mother's in-law's parents. What the hell was that? Let's go, come on. Let's go! Let's go! Don't wait for me! Oh, God, I see what you're saying. No! No, you're fucking... No! No, I... Oh my goodness, that's it. Oh no. Oh gosh. Okay. Now I gotta figure this out. There's a bridge now? This didn't happen before. What am I supposed to do? Oh, yeah, it's in there. Alright. Oh, whoops. Yeah, yeah.
Hurry!
Go, 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 go. Okay, I need to remember to reload. Go, come on. Come on. I guess I could just do that.
Don't worry about them.
Yeah, don't worry, don't worry, don't worry, don't worry. Just come. One down. That's like everyone and their mom. Suddenly my gun does so much more damage. Oh my god, I'm a fucking idiot. Nobody cares about the bridge, let's go. Oh gosh.
You got your chin. They're
brought. You phased that, dude. You. He could probably jump that, you know? But he just doesn't want to. Mr. X lookalike. Oh, that was it? Sorry. Gummy worms are pretty good, honestly. LOL, LOL. All right.
Listen,
sorry, Ashley, you have to see that.
You're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
No trespassing. I thought that said like motor. I don't know. Oh my goodness.
mine.
Do not talk to me. You did not tell me that that rocket launcher was a one-time thing.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
You're such a piece of shit, man.
A decent size.
I hate you.
But size ain't everything. Am I right?
Don't talk to me. I hate you, remember? I could do two M. Ooh, but if I wait, I could get this one as to so much more. Yeah. I'm gonna do this one. I could go for so much more if I do it. Oh, the misery.
Get yourself welcome.
Everybody wants to be my enemy. This one. Yep.
A deal well
yeah.
struck.
I mean.
Anything up?
I don't need it anymore, right? Yeah.
Pleasant welcome.
Keys. Keys in my house. Oh, yeah, that's it. Okay.
Anytime.
Wait, actually.
Welcome.
What can I buy now? Oh yeah, this gun that the guy had. I don't know.
You get bang for your buck.
Should I just buy this? Like, yeah, I might do something else. Or I could get the bolt. Or I could get both. I could get both.
Oh, you cut through the crowd with that right there.
Okay.
Stocking up while you can. Wise choice.
Dude, you don't need to tell me, like, every single thing ever.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands.
Oh my god, shut up. Please.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Pleasant travels.
Okay. So now I have this. That seems right. Should I make another flashbang? Crafts. Oh, I don't have. Okay. Shoddy. Oh, damn. I have a lot now. I have a lot. Ooh, craft a bonus. Ashley, look. Look what I got. What do you think about this? Damn. You hate it. Okay, it's fine. You could have just said that. Alright. Now I'm ready. Let's go. Wait. All right, now let's go.
Be careful.
Why? You know this place or something? Red herb, let's go. Oh my god. Well, it's a good thing I stocked up. Could you just try to shoot me?
Pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty.
Yeah, you don't know how to do missionary.
Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay.
God, I thank you for your gift.
Oh gosh.
You want to get ugly?
Let's get ugly. I don't want to get ugly.
You should have known you were one of us.
Can I dodge? That's not fair. Not sure what I should be shooting. Oh! Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, don't hit me though, don't hit me. Oh, I'm too good. Am I? Oh! There's an eye on you. All eyes are on you. Oh, LB, I pressed the wrong button. Got it. You think you could be so donkey? Wow, that was like speedrun tech. You didn't even know I used my knife. Okay. Oh, you're such a donkey. Oh, I don't like you. I could... Can I craft God? No, I can't craft God. But it's fine, I have that.
Oh, I love that movie.
LOL. You praise a god that doesn't even help you. Oh. I was about to eat a dummy. Never mind. Never mind. I. Ah!
Your tap dancing days are over.
Why am I on fire? Should I have picked up the ammo before? I'm on fire. Exactly. Can I evade this? Leon. How come I only have the chance to evade certain things? Bro. Leon, please. Oh, why? Why are you here?
Hey, watch where you're swinging those things.
Yeah, I don't want to get... I don't get me all over you. You're kind of exiting the building.
Running out of options, huh?
Whew, that was close. Hold on, can you give me a second? Hold on. Just give me a second. Hold on. Pray to your god real quick, hold on. Thank you. Am I supposed to be aiming for something specific? Oh gosh. Like, I feel like... Leon! Really? After all that? You just went to the fire and died? Oh my god. Come on, man. Oh my... I can't believe it. Come on. Work with me here. Oh, there's a green herb here too. Oh my god. Damn. Backwards too. Oh! Creatures always be having like one big eyeball on them or something. What's with that? Oh! This is what I'm thinking, like, do I have to hit another eye on him? On the second phase?
Very much into tap dancing.
Do I just like wait? Maybe I wait. Let's see what happens if I wait. Oh, Leon. Oh my lord. I'm just gonna go on the top level. The top level just seems so much better. He's following. Is he following me? He is following me.
Receive your judgment.
Nimble son of a bitch.
I don't know what the strat is here. So he gave me a flash right here? Why? Oh, what's up? Give me a flash right here.
Back at you.
What if I threw it? Oh, it actually worked. Oh, there it is. No one is gonna give you strength. I think he dropped down before, right? I just didn't see it for some reason. Woo! That was close. Maybe I do flashbang one more time? Let's see that shot. That, oh wow, that worked.
Grilled cheese!
Lord. Wait, so Lord Saddler isn't him? You look exactly like the guy in the picture.
Oh gosh, why? Oh, here was one.
Leon, hurry!
I'm glad my feathers didn't burn, huh?
You're welcome.
Thanks.
So, you have a chainsaw on your shirt.
Fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Mark? What?
turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen.
Why is it saying...
I promise.
That's not cool.
Come on.
Well, at least he's dead, because... Okay. It was annoying having him on her back. This area looks like a Bloodborne area. Wow.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
I guess. Okay. Yeah, I was. Yes, I was. Let's see. I am thinking of how I want to continue. It's 11. I'll give it a little bit. I'll see when the next save is, and then I might stop there. I wasn't planning to stream for long, so.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Yes.
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Okay, my friend.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Yes,
indeed. Well, the save is right here. I'll see.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Oh.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Bro. Really?
What you see is what I've got.
Oh, a single shot rock. I wish I had read that. And I can buy this too. Leather. What does this do? Increase the drop rate of red herbs.
How have we procured these curiosities?
This, but
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference.
I wish you would shut up.
That's
I'm not gonna lie. Oh man, you can't just show me the revolver and then tell me to move on. Like, man.
You get banged.
Oh my god, shut the fuck up. I'm tired of you. I fucking love the revolver. It's literally my favorite weapon. Oh. Cool. A compass. Maybe I can sell it. Maybe it's the way you're dressed.
Oh, nothing but the welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. A deal well struck.
I want this. Why are all the other on? Maybe it's the way you dress. Maybe it's the way. Alright, so let's go. Shut the fuck up.
Shh. Keep your voice down.
I mean, is there anything in front that I need? No.
Come on!
Okay.
Spread out.
Shit.
Okay.
Sorry. That's not what I meant to do.
Hey.
Shh. Maybe it's the way you're dressed.
Spread out.
Oh! 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 Why? Ashley, why are you there? Ashley, don't die.
Give me a warning next time.
Oh my goodness, it's so good. Jeez, you can't do that. Whoa. A knife used for hunting. This basic mass-produced item was made with affordability in mind, not durability. Thank you, I guess. Oh, wow. Ooh. Piano. No piano. Oh. Sure. They call me Link, Legend of Zelda. Oh. They walk this way. Maybe it's the way you're dressed. I got one of those too. Man, you kind of. That's kind of sucks. Peek. That didn't kill you? Holy moly. Bro. Yeah. Back in 1752. They didn't know me like that. I was the crackest shot back in the West. Aye. My neck hurts. Okay, who cast Fireball? Oh. Leon! Ashley? We need to run. We need to, like... Yo!
Ashley!
No, Leon. Leon! So they're up there. Can I see it? Like, go.
All right.
All right, let's go. You gotta go.
Okay.
Ashley!
Ashley!
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
We gotta go.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. Stay back!
Hang on.
Actually, no. No, come. Actually,
okay.
Take it back.
Damn! It's locked.
Oh my god.
Looks like we'll have to get creative.
Pulling us in it for you to so. Oh. You do. Is in it for.
No big deal.
Yeah, what? Howdy!
What the?
Oh my gosh! Okay, who's where? What's who? Lightning. Really, guys? I think that destroyed it, so. No, Leon, what the donkey are you doing?
Jesus. Anytime.
Wait, there's two? Oh, there's two. There's definitely two. Okay.
Oh my goodness, no way. I'm an idiot. Where's the last one? Is it that? Oh my god, there's no way Ashley. I don't think we have to worry about anything.
Awesome.
Oh. What the fuck? Oh, so we're gonna have to go on this side to see it? Ashley?
Ashley!
Oh, you donkey.
You hurt?
Let's go.
No, I'm okay.
I mean, where can we possibly go? That's like high enough. Fuck.
Won't open.
Oh my goodness, we have to go back down. How did we get up? This way. Oh my goodness, it's on the other side. Wait. Are you kidding me? So, there was another thing here, like you could go through or something. Alright, interesting. I'm not sure. You know, I can see his. Can I see his head a little bit?
You think I'll be able to?
He's right there. I don't know if I killed him. Wait, I'll give it a second. Bro, can you light it up again? Unless I did kill you. Hmm.
situation. This is the farthest we could go. Oh my goodness, you are supposed to drop down here? I was not expecting that.
This could work.
Does it even matter at this point? Oh, you mean, okay. I see what she's saying now. Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to pee inside of me. Let's go. I want more gummy worms. Gummy berries. Gummies.
I think I did kill that guy. See, now I see it. Bro.
Those people here. Wow. Knew when I was not here before. You
okay?
Yeah. Oh wow. I can show you chest too, you know. God damn. Got me scared there for a second. Easy.
Alright. That went well.
I'll warn him next time.
So that last time. Show those blue medallions. I saw them already. I'm not gonna read that again. Cutscene? Alright.
Look at this.
This is where I'm gonna save. Yeah. Alright. Short stream. We got a short schedule, but let me see. Today's Friday. Damn. Let's see. I don't know when I'll stream again, but I might just keep the schedule like once a week, because schoolwork is getting a little busier and busier each week. And I need to stay on top of that. So yeah. But it's not like Zero, where like Zero or Veronica, where it's like a 12, 14, 18 hour game. So I don't feel that bad. Anyways, thanks for sticking with me on stream. I will come to stream shortly again, probably next week.